winning the first ever MAAC Goalkeeper of the Year is definitely a special honor. I'm really excited that they created this new category. I think there's a lot of really great goalies in our league, and I think it's just an awesome way to honor our position, as it is such a unique position to the sport.
Abby getting the goalkeeper award for us this year was huge. Having it being the first award being given out in our conference, I think it says a lot for her. She's done really well for us the last 4 years. I'm really proud of her as a senior to receive it as the first recipient.
I've grown, I would say, exponentially since my freshman year. I've been really fortunate to have played and started all 4 years. 4 years ago, too, I actually won Rookie of the Year. So I think it's kind of a testament to my career and my teammates and my coaching staff.
We had two individuals get All-MAAC second team and another two get All-MAAC first team. So Olivia and Abby were able to get the first team. They've done really well for us, especially their senior year. And Gabby and Wags have done a really great job for us in their respected positions.
I'm excited to play Fairfield tomorrow. We lost to them on our senior day, so that was kind of a heartbreaking thing for us seniors especially. So I'm really excited to see them again and show them what's up when it matters.
I think that we continue to preach that we can always put together a better game from our last. I know our last win against Quinnipiac in the quarterfinal was a great win for us, but we always want to preach that we can be better every game that we play. Coming up against Fairfield tomorrow, I think that we need to just make sure that we're working on our game plan, making sure that we're concentrating on us. They're definitely a tough team, but I think that we can get it done.